Sean, it's dinner time.
Man, was that really necessary?
Well.
Did Mom and Dad come home tonight?
No, she's still in Fiji. But I brought home some food so we can eat tonight.
Awesome, let's see what you got.
Oh. I feel like I ate too much.
I feel like I've been pumped full of helium hydroxide.
What?
It's a gas 7 times lighter than air.
How do you know that?
Oh, I heard it from somewhere. I gotta go.
Where are you going?
Hockey Addicts Anonymous meeting?
Something like that.
The manager of the baseball team, Lloyd McClendon. In a way, I love
the Molly. I'm sweating.
So this is
called again?
Sean!
Hey guys. Thank Odin you're here. Now we can finally begin.
Come on, Jeff. You guys could have gotten started without me.
No way! We can't play Monsters and Magic without our narrator.
Alright, whatever. Let's get started.
Jeff, you lose an arm trying to fight off against a Pegasus.
Which arm?
Go ahead and roll it in. Right arm.
Ah! Sean.
Come on, guys.
Sean.
Jeff, Lord of Light.
You're stranded in the murky wood, with light filtering down from the canopy above, like fingers clawing to reach the shadowed depths, where roots grow larger than a man's torso, and wild beasts hunt humankind with a dogged, relentless thirst. You stumble down the trail and run headfirst into a mighty ogre. You step back in shock of awe of the mighty muscled creature you've just offended. The ogre is hulking and smells of sweat and coppery blood. Thin veins run along his arms, which cling to an axe larger than your head. He roars in your face, and stings of spit flying from between his sharpened teeth. You shakily draw your gold-imbued sword. Luck does not abandon you this day. You sidestep the creature's blind swing and lop off both of his hands. His eyes go white with fear and rage, and as he tries to gouge your face with his tusks, you drive the point of your weapon into the beast's heart.
Who's next?
Hey man, what up? I just want to say, thanks on behalf of all of us for doing this.
Without you, we'd just be a bunch of losers sitting in a dark room. But when you're here, we're almost family, don't you think?
Absolutely. I'm glad I can contribute. Oh, look at the time. I gotta go.
See ya.
Archimedes, wake up. We're going to be late.
Give me 5 minutes.
Morning, Coach.
If you're going to be late, just make sure we win tonight. Good game, okay, bud?
Sure thing. I'll be starting on today's assignment.
Ark, do you think I don't see you over there?
You let Sean off the hook.
Sean's captain of the hockey team, and he has a 4.0. What do you bring to this school? Late work and half-assed assignments. I can't even believe you're twins.
Yes, Coach.
I'll let it go this time.
So next week again?
Yeah, absolutely. I'll see if I recruit a few more people. Did you see what Coach said to Ark? Are teachers allowed to do that?
Don't worry. If I do well on the ice, he'll forget all about Ark.
Yes.
Full ride to the University of Toronto. You've earned it, bud. Great job. Great job. This is all you.
Thanks, Coach.
So, is Sean gonna be here?
I don't know. Coach said he has a big hockey game tonight. I think it's for a national championship.
Should we still play?
No, it won't be the same. Come on, guys, let's just pack up.
Leaving already? Come on, guys, don't you have any faith in me?
Don't you have a big hockey game today?
There's more important things in life than a silly game.
But isn't that what this is here? A silly game?
A silly game? This is what I want to do. This is my love and my passion.
I thought you wanted to do hockey for a career.
No, this experience, this collaboration with all of you, has shown me how much I love the creative aspect of writing. Coming up with descriptions for the events in the game. Having no pressures like coaches demand. It's great, really.
Man, I thought you were a hockey nerd through and through.
There are better kind of nerds in this world than jocks. Come on, let's get this game rolling.
Talk to you after class?
Sure, Coach.
Sean, where were you last night? Why the hell didn't you come to the game? That could have been the biggest game of your life. You could have made the All-America team.
I didn't feel good, Coach.
You didn't feel good? What are the rules? Hockey over life. Hockey over everything else. Those are the rules. You know the rules. You've known the rules for 4 years. The rule
knows... I've had about just enough with your rules. I'm done playing hockey.
Dear Director Gertler, my name is Sean Rice, and earlier this month you sent me a letter notifying me
that I have been given a full ride to the University of Toronto on a hockey scholarship. I am incredibly honored to receive this award, but unfortunately, I cannot accept it. In the past few weeks, my desires in life have changed drastically. Hockey is no longer what I love to do, and I hope you understand that I must follow my dreams. Recently, I've been involved with a fantasy group game called Monsters and Magic. It has taught me that the art of creativity and writing are my ultimate passions. It was the experience of Monsters and Magic that taught me what I want to pursue and how powerful a dream truly is. Sincerely, Sean Allen Rice, author in the making.